What's up, guys? Welcome back to the TenorShare channel. If you want to sign out your Apple ID from your device or turn off Find My iPhone, you'll need to enter your Apple ID password. What if you forgot it? Fret not. In this video, we'll show you three methods to reset it. Let's dive in. The first one is reset it using your lock screen passcode. Tap Forgot Password and enter your passcode to proceed. Now you can set up a new password for your Apple ID. Moving on, the next one is change your Apple ID password. In your account page, tap Password and Security, then tap Change Password. Enter your lock screen passcode if prompted. Then you can create a new password as before. If you still need help, try to reset it using for key. So once launched it, connect the phone with the computer. Go to the Unlock Apple ID field. Click Start Removed to proceed. Confirm you have set up a lock screen passcode. If not, create one in the Face ID and Passcode option. If it's asking for your Apple ID password, tap Cancel to skip it. Once done, click Yes. Then go to your profile page, password and security, and make sure you have enabled two-factor authentication. Then go back to ForuKey and continue. Download the firmware to a location you prefer. And then, you can start removing. Once completed, follow the guide here to set it up. When you get to the iPhone Lock to Owner screen, tap Unlock with Passcode. Then you can get past this lock with your passcode. Well done, let's proceed to the home screen. Here we go. Now you can start over with a new Apple ID. That's all for today. Thanks for watching. If you think this video is helpful, don't forget to share it with your friends. See you.